Okay, then. How about you? Of course I will survive. But I don't know where's the best place to hide. You better die. Yes, yes, yes. You see, Watu? I'm still alive. Now, where's the next one? Yeah, Woodspark. If you're playing on your PC, then sure you can play with me. No problem. Okay. I survived round 2. I got 6 kills.
Nah, this isn't happening. Yeah, whatever, man.
West here,
the fuck?
Damn! post this online!
Joe, seriously?
Wow.
Yo!
What up, homie?
beside you. I wanna take the breath that's true. I look to you and I see nothing. I look to you to see the truth. You live your life, you grow in shadow. You'll come apart and you'll go blind. Some kind of night into your darkness. Close your eyes with what's not there. Fade out to you. Strange. Put your hands into your head, and then it smiles, cover your heart.
Thank you. for Bureau surveillance. I mean, that would be tough in normal circumstances, but these guys have a real hard-on for her. In a non-creepy, just annoying sense. So anyway, we're hoping for the best, preparing for the worst. That's why we got a team of four on this. Let's go.
Access codes? Humane Labs? Alright. When I get the all clear, we'll give you the codes. Can I get sign up? We need to be sure about that. That bank. That was you, right? Or someone associated to you? What you're getting into right now is a whole different ballgame, my friends. You got the go-ahead? We got it. FIB, what are these clowns doing here? Shit!
Move up!
You here for the access codes? Humane Labs? All right. When I get the all clear, we'll give you the codes. Can I get sign-off?
We need to be sure.
That bank. That was you, right? Or someone associated to you? What you're getting into right now is a whole different ballgame, my friends. You got the go-ahead? We got it. What
are these? Oh, shit! Bureau's coming at us. Damn it! Do not surrender. Take them out. We are burned if you are caught.
gonna hunt you down.
Give me some cover! Who's got eyes on? Fuck! Find some cover! No sign!
Check it out, this dumbass is trying to mail himself.
Accidentally got my shit together. But I get a memo.
Beavis. Cut it out, Beavis. Damn it, Beavis. Cut it out. That'd be cool if, like, I could, like, mail myself. Like, put a stamp on my butt and say, like, take me to somewhere cool. Beavis, shut up. Beavis, can you hear me? Shut up. Shut up, Beavis. Beavis, if you don't stop that right now, I'm gonna smack you upside the head. I'm gonna give you 3 seconds, Beavis. What the hell's the matter with you, Beavis? Beavis, can you hear me? Shut up! Remember that time you turned that jack in the box into a crap in the box? That was cool. Beavis? Beavis? Beavis! What's your problem, Beavis? I said stop it! About to see the coolest video you have ever seen in your life.
Oh.
Now, Beavis. Beavis.
Oh.
Beavis.
Oh.
This guy's probably just like a stuntman or something. I bet he's not even in the band. What's the song supposed to be about anyway? Whoa. Look at that dude back there. Beavis? Beavis? Are you there? Beavis, what's your problem? Beavis, it's not even real. It's just like special effects. This is cool. This is a damn good video. It's like, Beavis, are you gonna say anything?
No.
Damn it, Beavis, snap out of it, dumbass. I'm gonna change the channel.
Butthead, I'm gonna tell you this once. If you touch that remote, I'm gonna kick your ass.
Yeah, right. Damn it, Beavis, snap out of it right now.
Well, what happened? Where am I?
Right here, Beavis. What's your problem?
Oh, man. It's like blacked out. What's going on?
We just saw a dude running around on fire.
No way, really? I missed it?
No, you saw the whole thing, dumbass.
Wow. I don't know. I wasn't here.
Just like